In the last video, I mentioned the two different overlapping tiers offset by 4 days, the 490, the 77s of Kilauea Servant Daniel's chapter 9 prophecy. And I'm going to expand upon the second one of those. But the first one, 229 plus 490, takes us to today, tonight at 3 a.m. And then the second one, 303, the third anointing waypoint, plus, of course, 229 was the rest waypoint last year. But 303 was the third of the four anointing waypoints. Plus 490 takes us to 713, I mentioned in the video, but I didn't say it was halfway through the seven of the final seven of those 77s. Takes us to 3 a.m. tonight, and I'll expand upon that. But 713 is day number 193, and first thoughts was, what's the significance of 793? I really don't know of any. And I should be 193. I really didn't know of any that I got looking at closer. It was amazing. And there's some things even that, extra things. I think I might have mentioned last week, there was part of that funding of the angel-funded wine, the messenger-funded wine was $193 input. But I you don't remember how that went about. I didn't write. I should have looked it up before leaving. But this third tier is amazing. I guess it would be a third tier, if you will. But it goes back to the... still the main tier going back to 414 of last year, and 407 would have been the 483rd day, meaning the 49 sevens and the 434 sevens, 483rd day plus the final seven. Anyway, the 303 plus 49 would have been 422 of last year. 422 is day number 112 of our Maker's Restored Calendar. This tier, both of these tiers are capped off with the steamboat eruption number 112. The 112th bottle drink last night when he's giving me this stuff yesterday. Amazing. But 422, the 50th year of the Ram's Horn release, was like all 422s on our Maker's Restore counter. Day number 112 of the year. You just can't make it up. But I see a little note I missed. Psalms, day number 193 of 713. Parallel, Psalms 193 is only used one place. It's used in Psalms 734. 3 a.m. plus 434. 4 hours and 34 minutes is 7:34 a.m. But so he's one place. I think it's referring to the abs. They don't really know what it means, but this in Psalm 73 verse 4, it's talking about the wealthy and stuff and how that they're not afflicted, but their abs are fat fleshed. So the King James says something, there's firm, but it's no, the fat flesh, word for fat flesh, but their abs, I think, are their sides are fat fleshed, referring to the rich. But 422, listen to this, 422 last year on this 49th day of this tier of the 490 was silver trumpets, I mean number 193. And all, you say, well, all these different tiers, what did Kilauea his continuing his drawn out dual nostrils? He doesn't want to do this, folks. He keeps drawing it out. And now has he drawn it out another 3.5 days? Or in this case, if you want to look at it, 4 days is fine, but 84 hours? It's amazing. I don't know. Tonight will tell us. Tonight will tell us. If he lets this loose, will I go to jail tomorrow? If he don't let it loose, I don't know. I might be getting arrested, going to jail for the 3.5 days. Well, I would be in jail 3 days and 3 nights. And then Katie, bar the doors. Great fear is going to fall upon your faces. Or it might be tonight at 3 a.m. But either way, I would liquidate everything you have and send it to the depository of his spouse before 3 a.m. tonight because of this prophecy. And I'm going to keep expanding on it. Silver Trump is sending number 193. You can't make it up. You just can't. Day number 49. Day number 490. Day number 490. It is on day number 193 of the year. You can't make it up. But that day, 422, was on 6-7 of 2019 on Satan's calendar, paralleling Moses' 80th day on 6-7. Not only that, that 6-7 last year was the year that he caused me to burn the last third of my hair on his restored calendar. But the mirror, the great Meher Shalakushpas mirror. But that 422 waypoint was the 181st Sabbath, parallel in the 181st day of the year, which was 7-1, the Memorial of Acclamations this year. You can't make it up. But the 62 sevens of Daniel chapter 9, of this 400, or those 77s, 434 days, took us to steamboat number 112 of this tier on 7-6 at 2:29 p.m. You just can't make it up. But what they didn't post until later was 31 minutes late. The eruption lasted for 31 minutes. That took us to 3 p.m. exactly, Arizona time. You can't make it up. I've said throughout these videos, going back to Greece, that Yeshua died, and he's verified that even with the Passover and different things, that Yeshua died at 3 p.m. That's amazing. 3 p.m. plus 7 days, the final 7 days of the 490 days of on this tier, third tier, if you will. In Daniel 9, verse 26, it says, after 62 sevens, which would be that, taking the original 490, the main 490 days, which would have been 4-7 of last year, the 490 day was on 4-14, 7 days later, but 4-7 of last year, plus 173. That puts emphasis on 20 days, backing off to 317 of that year, and I'm not going to go into that, but that's huge with how 317 tied into it, one smooth stone later, different things, and how it did last year as well. But after 62 sevens, the anointed, the King James says, will be cut off. It says the Messiah. Hebrew word for Messiah just means anointed, just like the Greek word for Christos just means anointed. It's just what it is. It's just what it is. But the Messiah will cut off, or was it the Messiah will cut, not for himself, but for the people. Not for himself, he's talking about, but cut. What's this all about? It's just by shortening the days. He keeps giving the extending the sacrifice of me being afflicted in your stead. And his only begotten son, there was a 490 year period that testified to that. And after 3.5 years, he was cut. He cut with the covenant with, and we know from the next verse it's talking about covenant. So cut a covenant. The word cut is used with covenant. But in verse 26, it says it will cut. They translate cut off, but then they talk about the covenant in verse 27. So we'll cut a covenant, meaning the substitution sacrifice to continue. But he'll cut not for himself. Yeshua, you know, suffered that day on the stake. He suffered that day on our behalf. If we wouldn't have to. And I'm hoping that means I don't have to go to jail. But I had to go to jail for those 17 shekels of Jeremiah 32. Do I need to go for 3 days and three nights again? Maybe. One of the URLs of that yesterday, so the day before yesterday when I did the videos, it was 3 and 3 even. But parallel and even his restoration of his calendar and a whole bunch of stuff, the sign of the dove, a whole bunch of stuff. But that word for cut, that he translates cut off, is 3772. It's used 271 places, paralleling a bunch of stuff too. But I think Isaiah's father is Strong's number 271, if I remember right. But different things. But I guess that verse 27 says this is referring to covenant. But he says the destruction of the city and the holy place is going to follow that 62 sevens. Well, if you look at it, 4-7, plus 173 days later, he destroyed his house on 9/30. That's amazing. He destroyed it. It's destroyed. Amazing. You say, well, it's not right after, immediately after. Well, he's continued to shorten the days. He's continued to draw this out. 173 days later, he caused his house to be destroyed. But amazing. It talks about the wall being, that city being built up during those 434 days, and that happened. And of course, then afterwards, it was destroyed. But the timing, it's just not cookie cutter, because he continues to shorten the days. He keeps drawing out his dual nostrils. The Hebrew word for, is translated long suffering, means drawn out dual nostrils, because he doesn't want to do this. He's showing you the substitution sacrifice, the offering he sent with his two sons of his holy anointing. He keeps extending it to you. Now he's extended it till 3 a.m. tonight. Wow. 3 a.m. extension, folks. Wow. If ever you have, take advantage of it. Take advantage of his Malachi, his My Messenger offer. Be a messenger funded. Although it's not going to be, I'm going to be used for the blood, to pay for the blood of his only begotten son shed blood. At this point, he's saying, try to buy me even. Test me now. Test me now on this. Prove me. Fill the depository of his house. But now you've only got a few hours to do so. 3 a.m. Wow. Anyway, verse 27, it says, he will prevail. It's talking about the prince of the people. Is it referring to some anti-Messiah or the same one that cut the covenant? He will prevail the covenant, the substitution sacrifice, with many for 1-7, 7 days, taking us to now the other 490, beginning on 2-29, takes us till tonight at 3 a.m. But now he will, in the middle of the 7, but on the second one, starting on 3:03, for that URL too, 3:03, in the middle of the 7, which is tonight at 3 a.m., they both are at 3 a.m. tonight, he will cause it to cease. What? He's going to cause the sacrifice, the offering, the substitution offering to cease at 3 a.m. tonight. Whether I go to jail tomorrow or not, The offering ceases, folks, at 3 a.m. tonight, halfway through the seven. Or it's already ceased according to the first, the going from 229, it would have ceased on at 7:34 p.m. or at 3:08 p.m. that day, however you want to look at it, the five smooth stone day. We'll see what happens, but nothing major happened, of course, at 3 p.m. or at 7:34 p.m. on that five smooth stone, put my shepherd bag waypoint on 7:05. But tonight, what's going to happen at 3 a.m. or 4 hours and 34 minutes later at 7:34 a.m.? Because Yeshua had a gap in time, too. When he was resurrected, he had a gap in time when Mary came to him and, God, don't touch me. I haven't ascended yet to my Father. And then later, he's like, here, you know, Thomas, put your hand in my side. You know, touch me. But amazing. The sacrifice and the offering ceased on 7:05. It ceased back there officially, but then he extended it on 4:07 plus 3.5 days, which took us to 4:11 of all things. 4:11, Operation Grapes of Wrath. It ceased then. But then he kept sending me to you with all this wine prophecy. I mean, there was still much of his word that he had held back performing, and now he's performed it. And now we go to tonight's 3 a.m. waypoint, 3.5 days into these final seven of this third tier. Amazing. This third tier taking us to 7:13, day number 193. Going back to day number 49, being on the 193rd Silver Trumpet Assembly, and so on and so on and so on. I mean, day number 112 of the year. Who could make it up? The steamboat eruption the other day at 2:29 p.m. lasted for 31 minutes. It took us to 3 p.m. Steamboat eruption number 112. Amazing. But the reason I think that the extension is extended till tonight, the 3.5 days, is this. Blessed is he who waits and touches the 1335th day. There are 1335 days that encompass the day I started approaching him, three strokes a day per Daniel, of 1029 of 5776. That was the 62nd Sabbath, folks. The 62nd Sabbath, 62 sevens, 62nd seventh day Sabbath. You got to be kidding me. 1335 days encompass that day in 7:13. Wait till you hear this if I can remember, because it's not in my notes. This will really trip you out. I petitioned him three strokes a day till the day of 229, the rest day waypoint at his house. That was 841 days of petitioning him. And the difference there tied into this was amazing. And I wrote it down on my other notes, but I don't have it here. 841. Oh, I can't remember now. It was yesterday's meditation. Man, it's good too. It's good. I forget how it ties into it. I can't remember. But 1335 days encompass that. That day will be 821 on Satan's calendar. I just said in one of the recent videos here, or several video recent videos, but one of the ones the day before yesterday when I did the videos, 821 is the day he brought me into the world. If he hadn't altered the rotations on his calendar, he shows that. But that day, boy, I wish I could think of the 841 parallel. 841 minus 1335 was a significant 2, a Strong's number. It was 464. That's, 494, excuse me, but I can't remember what it means, and that was pretty big. 494 days without being petitioning him. I'm not being able to petition him on account of you stealing from him, but I can't remember. Man, I can't remember that 841. It was way, way, way big, too. Oh, well, maybe I'll add it later when I get back to camp. Maybe I'll add it to the video description box. Anyway, that day, this day, 7:13, be day number 13 of the 65 days, parallel on the 13 laps around the stench of a month. One-fifth part. 13 of 65 is one-fifth part. Parallel, and Solomon had a vineyard in the Song of Songs, talking about for me, 1,000 for me, 200 for the workers of the vineyard. Those messengers that would stand with me and fund Yahweh's wine cellar, if you will. But yes, and one-fifth part was to them. One-fifth part, 13 days, 7:13, 13 days into this. That night will be bottle number 116 if I don't go to jail. Paralleling the wave omer, the 116 wave omer. And other things tie in this too. But it'll be the fourth of those gold labels. That first row will be complete that night. First row of three complete. First row of four bottles they talked about. Four bottles of gold. Those three rows of four jars, if you will, four pitchers of parallel. Elisha with that day at Carmel. You had Silver Trumpet Assembly tomorrow, 321, but the Triple Crown waypoint plus 801. 801 means offering made by fire. His substitution offering standing before your faces. And it either ended a few days ago in 7:05, which I don't think so. I think these things I'm telling you today, the 1335th day, because show that it ended I'll be out of jail on 7/13 if I do go. So, for sure, without a doubt. I'll find out what you, I guess, put in, what you sent. But if you sent it after 3 a.m. tonight, heck, you're indeed going to find out you're a day late and a dollar short. Definitely. And your day late, dollar short is prophetic too. Now we got a day later, he's held this back one more day. Held it back one more day. One more day. A day later. Wow, 3 a.m. tonight. Wow. Offering made by fire, same as Strong's number 800, which translated fire used one place, but it's the same as Strong's number 802 for wife too. An offering made by the wife that's fled in the wilderness upon the dual wings of great eagle. You wouldn't even sustain the first four offspring of Yahweh's Isaiah chapter 6 holy seed. Amazing. Esau is what that word is, or pronounce it. But tomorrow morning, the pre-dawn meditation I've been having will be day number 42, parallel to the 42 months of the 1260 days, and that, the different tiers of 1260, how they line in, each of these tiers is amazing too. I'm not going to go into it, but offering made by fire, same word is used for wife. Exact same Hebrew letters with grammar notations and everything. Exact same. Wife, fire. Wow, he ain't going to send a flood this time, folks. He's going to send the fire of his hot indignation.